Hello, dear old teacher and friends, I come from Lion Team. Do you know, everybody was one-handed a homeland. It's always so. Just like you, my homeland is Đồng Hực. I was born and live in here with my family. If anyone who asked me, what is thing you're most proud of, I will answer, that's my homeland. There are many few tree and mountain with stone company who brought money tonight. In here, people are friendly and very high. Family, Đồng Hực is the Poland. With people almost live by night travel and breathing. But now it's different. People don't live in a hut more, in a hut life more. They have enough money, enough food, and everyone wants new house. But the only thing that doesn't change is the settlement. Everyone be very happy. I love Đồng Hực very much, and the best thing of my life is wake up every day and see my beautiful homeland. If you went to Đồng Hực, you can see the farmer in the field and the high tide in the winter. It's so amazing. Đồng Hực try to grow and to improve people. I will try study hard to help my homeland. Thank you for listening.
Next, the Bobby team's talk, please.
Tiếp theo xin mời đội Bobby.
Hello, hello teacher and everybody. I came from group Bobby. As you know, I and you are the same group and group on the today the group we have this district of the island. That way deeply attached to me 16 years apply, and in the future the number could be bigger. If anyone who's ask me that, what is the thing the most proud, I will answer that's the my hometown. We have many mayor and labor where the people like by farming, breeding and mining. Also, the line has a difficult, but we have people, but the people are very happy, friendly, and easily try. They have the farmer. Help each other with, when they need. We help with petty few stranger, with con, with a seal waiting for harvest. Sweet potato. It's beautiful. That ring river, that mountain everywhere. People live with natural. It's very fresh. In we have there some place theater and interrupting suck up the thung mây lách. Kẻ ham cây vờ chọn đen bổ bắt the efficiency scenery is a what bản địa waterfall and people we have are proud that very much well come here and welcome to Quy Hợp. That's I can say about my my hometown. I love hometown very much, and all the students, we must learn to learn Tenhut and practice Mero well, and to build hometown very rich and beautiful. Your hometown can do for you, but what you can do for your hometown. Thank you. I will thank you, teacher and everyone. Listen to your group performance. Thank you.
Sinh viên của đội Victor Hill.
Good afternoon, everybody. My name is Oanh. I'm from Class 9A, member of Group 1 Victory. Today, I will talk about my homeland, is Đồng Hợp. First of all, Đồng Hợp is located in the west of Nghệ An. The weather is hot and dry. In the past, Đồng Hợp very poor, like money, but now they enough food, enough money, and many things. My homeland is very, very beautiful with trees, flower, and many things. If you come to my homeland, you can buy a lot of the vegetable. Because it's green, because it doesn't play. The people in my homeland is a very friendly, funny, and willing to help each other. They usually ask us what country can do for you, but what you can do for the country. So I always try to study well for my hometown. Thank you for your attention.
Well done. Thank you very much. To know who is better, please listen to examiner comment and poll. I would like to invite Miss Hương to comment and give point for the teams, please.
Xin cảm ơn báo văn thi. Công việc của ba đội chơi tới đây xin mời cô Thu Hương thì hiện ý kiến của mình.
Firstly, I want to congratulate the three team on the speaking. You did very well. Well done. Morite, I want to say something about the speaking. First aid, Lion team. Lion team, the pretend of Lion team have a talk, have a meaning talk in a natural and confident way. She said very well, the Lion team. She described her homeland in a full meaningful, both about scenery and people. And the content is enough, and the good, she had a good pronunciation, and she said in the natural and confident way, shows she did the best. The Lion team did the best, with 20 points for you. Congratulate the Lion team. Next, the puppy team. The puppy team also had a meaningful talk with full of scenery and people. But in her talking, she sometimes she was inconvenient. sometimes he talks in unnatural ways. Understand, puppy team, you were not quite confident, okay? So we will give 15 points. Puppy team get 15 points. And the victor green team did quite well with the full content of talking, and you talked in a natural way and quite well pronunciation. But of course, you didn't do as well as the Lion team. So we give you 17 points. Thank you for all.